the simplest and easy way. Just take a ball of foil, loosely ball it up so that it'll hold its shape. Have your cake and just put the ball on top so your cake's fully submerged, and then just a piece of foil over the top that will keep it pressed down and fully submerged. And then we put it in the fridge.